the men's 110 high hurdle finals. Palma. I'm not sure what lane he's in, 5 or 6 for UT Arlington.
Let's go, Bracket!
Results of the men's 1500 meter run. In eighth place, Joseph Rodriguez, Texas State, 356.74.
Second place with a 13.95.
In seventh place, Anthony Hilleman, Texas Arlington, 350.